lower with that brisk wind out of the west.
I'll put it back in your mouth, Stink.
Here's another line of low pressure going by. We could see a flurry again tomorrow. I don't think accumulation, as I said last night, will be any big deal. We had a cone locally an inch or so today. If we get that again overnight, it should do it by Thursday. Another front approaches. The colder air, as Andre pointed out, is going to be moving in. We'll see no high temperature going through the weekend, getting out of the 20s. We'll see snow from time to time. 33 came early this morning. That would match the normal high of the day. 24, the low, and 69, and a minus 9, the records. Otherwise, 4 tonight, pretty crisp out there. 16 to 22, but the wind chills telling a much colder story. Could have a local flurry with a coating in some areas, maybe an inch. About 30 tomorrow, clouds could break into sunshine.
Look at this, Mom.
Chance of a stray flurry and a brisk west-southwest wind
up. Look at you, silly girl.
Near 30 tomorrow. Again, a couple of flakes could show up. We'll go with a 30, 22 tomorrow.
I need to charge my battery on this.
It's beginning to tame down early, and then some snow developing later at the next front. 24, Friday, couple of flakes, 22, Saturday only 23, Sunday about 29. Not looking for any major snow event to shovel hole over this period.
Oh, you little stinker.